Please come in. Please come.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Good morning, sir.
Very good morning. Please pass on your PIQ to me. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Miss Ekta Priyadarshini Panda.
Yes, sir.
So, how is your morning today?
Sir, it was very fine.
Very fine. Good. Good to know this. Okay. So, quick headline updates to me.
Sir, first headline is ease of path business, that is to encourage state government also to cooperate in to cooperate with central government for ease of doing business, and it mainly focused on reimagining agriculture, then manufacturing the head office in India, and sir.
Okay. These are the news. Okay, good. Miss Nandini, can you please tell me something about yourself that you think you are suitable for the post that you have applied for AFO, Agricultural Field Official?
Yes.
Why do you think that you are suitable for this post? Why have you applied for this post?
Yes, sir. As the name suggests, Agriculture Field Officer. So, my graduation is also in this field.
Okay.
I prepared for this exam for last 2 years. And I work hard so much to get qualified in prelims, then in mains, and finally I come to interview.
Do you mean to say that you have already made up your mind, that's why you have pursued your qualification in that particular field, relevant field of...
Sir, actually...
Horticulture, isn't it?
Yes, sir. Sir, actually...
Isn't it a dream job of yours?
Yes, sir. I have enough job, but my parents both are teachers, so I want a different profession, so that I choose agriculture first. Then I came to know about this bank job from my seniors.
When did you see the dream to be an AFO?
In my graduation, 4th year, sir.
And what attracted you towards this field?
To serve people directly and being a part of a success career, that is banking industry.
What is the value of agriculture in our country?
Sir, about 54% people are mainly in agriculture sector. But sir, at that time, our farmers are not so much aware about the new technology, and our production also not much as compared to now. But sir, now this condition, although government provides very much schemes to farmers, but also today our agriculture not just boost.
What are the challenges that agricultural farmers, the farmers are really facing in our country?
Yes, sir. The farmers have fragmented land, so that they can't mechanize their farms in that much way. Because if they have large number of land, they can farm tractor or any power tiller, it is, etc. But sir, in fragmented land, that is difficult to...
I got it. Can you please name some initiative taken by the government? Some initiatives taken by the government?
Yes, sir.
Farm.
Yes, sir. Government proposing to doubling the farmers' income from up to 2022. So they bring a lot of... So bring the many schemes, that is PM Kisan and Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sichai Yojana, then to ensure their crops from crop losses, that is Fasal Bima Yojana, Kisan Credit Card Scheme to get loans from banks.
And which is the more effective initiative, law or scheme that has been made by the government, which has really bettered the livelihoods, the life of the farmers?
Sir, in my opinion, Kisan Credit Card and PM Kisan.
These are the two most effective. They have really benefited the farmers in increasing their livelihood.
Yes, sir. In PM Kisan, they get 2,000 rupees in 3 installments, that is 6,000 rupees per annual.
Yeah. Your preference of banks is PNB, BOB and UCO.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can you please tell me that how do you value a bank?
Sir, after State Bank of India, PNB has maximum number of branches in India, so I preferred PNB, and yes, sir. But otherwise, I preferred it's much.
Okay. Do you have an account in the bank?
Yes, sir. I have account in State Bank of India.
Why?
Yes, sir.
Why?
Sir, that is nearer to my home.
What motivates you, Ms. Ekta?
Sir, mainly I am self-motivating, no need of other person or any other...
What is new that really motivates you?
Sir, I like interacting with people, so their lifestyle, their choices, that's somehow motivates me sometimes.
You are very social.
Yes, sir.
That is what really motivates you. Okay, how do you, I mean, a situation I'm going to give you, that if you are assigned to a project, to a work, where your immediate authority is a very difficult person to handle, and you know that this work is really a very important work as far as your career is concerned, but there is an option, you may choose, you may not choose. So what are you going to do? For the sake of the difficult manager, are you going to reject this proposal or accept this proposal?
Sir, first of all, I tried to convince, and so first of all, I have to accept that proposal, because by accepting that proposal, I got to know many things that should I don't know before. And yes, sir.
The difficult manager.
Yes, sir. I tried my best to convince him or her, and definitely she will help me.
Posted in a rural village, in a very remote area. Do you think that being a professional, you also have the responsibility of building relationship with the villagers?
Yes, sir. I have no problem with any relationship, to maintain any relationship with village people, because I am from village.
You are a stranger to them. How are you going to build relationship with them? Sir, apart from being an AFA?
Yes, sir.
You are a stranger to them. They will only see you in the bank. How are you going to build relationship with them?
So first of all, try a good communication between the customers and the employee. So
any practical acceptable thing?
Yes, sir.
You are posted in a remote area, you are working in a bank, you have to go from 9 to 6 or 7 to be there in the bank. How are you going to build relationship with the villagers? Do you think building relationship with them will certainly help you?
Yes, sir.
How are you going to
build? Sir, interacting with them, going to their home and their villages, to know what they cultivate in their field, what are the demerits they are following, or what should be the better option to improve them, their lifestyle, etc. So that they will easily convince me in my words and also help me.
Okay, good. I will answer this question in the feedback time. Feedback session. Yeah, please. Yes.
Okay. Miss Pandalo, right. So you have told that PMFP, so recently Government of India introduced some PMFP fund, Government of India and Ministry of Finance, they have sanctioned some amount for the PMFP scheme. Do you know how much fund they have allocated in the budget system?
In PMFP, sir, as per I read, that is
16,000 crore they have approved to the farmers about the Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana.
Okay.
And what is the premium percentage for the cash crop? Do you know?
Yes, sir. The premium percentage for cash crop is 5%.
Yes. Recently, Government of India introduced to launch drone. Do
yes,
you
sir.
Know?
Yes, sir.
Then now drone will be then it is efficient in the agriculture sector.
Yes, sir. Oh, sir. From that drone, we can trust any agricultural land. From remote area also, so that we can supervise easily in that remote area.
Yes,
sir.
Activities.
Yes, sir.
Right. Okay. Tell me, what is NIR?
Sir, I don't know.
Negotiable instrument.
Okay. Yes, sir.
It has been implemented.
Sir, I read, but I okay. At that moment I can't recall.
Okay. It was implemented in 1881.
Okay, sir.
Okay. In bank, you have entered into a bank, that is SBI.
Okay,
right.
Sir.
So, to open an account, right, what are the OBD's documents are required, do you know?
Sir, KYC, that is know your customer. In KYC form, we have to submit either Aadhaar card, voter ID card, driving license, or passport.
Tell me one thing, which can be used as both ID proof as well as address proof.
Sir, Aadhaar card.
Any other things?
Voter ID card, sir.
No, voter ID card is not using for both ID and address proof. It is passport. Do you know?
Okay,
passport. Passport can be used for both ID proof and Aadhaar proof.
Okay, sir.
Address proof. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, one more thing. What are the government business modules are you using in the banking sector? Government business modules.
Sir, government business modules, as per I know, that is insurance and mutual funds.
And anything else?
Sir, government bonds, that is security bonds or stock market.
Okay, do you know about PPF?
No, sir, I don't.
Public Provident Fund.
Okay, sir.
Okay, this is also.
Okay.
So, yes, you know about it. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Ekta Priyadarshini. Okay, you are for BSc Horticulture. What is the scope of floriculture in Odisha?
Sir, we have that much environment. In that environment, we can cultivate floriculture in an extensive manner, but our farmers are not allowed that much of input and marketing facility and also schemes or loans. So that
marketing they. Not yet.
Sir.
You will be seeing actually lot of, there is a lot of demand for the flowers nowadays.
Yes, sir.
So why market is there? Market
sir,
is for,
no,
there is actually, you might be observing actually, so whatever, there, every day it is estimated that minimum actually Odisha, it is actually 25 truckloads of flowers are coming from either from Bangalore or from West Bengal, Calcutta, West Bengal. 25 truckloads it is coming to Odisha. In Bhubaneswar itself, they are telling actually around 8 to 10 truckloads are coming. So why? Market is there.
Yes, sir. Market is.
You told market. Market is there. The, whether the, what is the prospects of a floriculture actually in Odisha? Whether soil and climatic condition is not conducive enough. What do you think? Why actually this actually because a lot of, why flowers are not being grown here and why you are bringing from outside?
Sir,
there is a demand actually, lot of demand is there, I told. Lot of demand is there. You, everybody is knowing actually, every day actually.
Is the demand of flowers is.
Nowadays actually lot of, even from Bangalore, exotic flowers have been imported.
Sir. For some crops that is temperate crop, our environment not conducive. Sir, farmers don't aware about the different type of expensive flower cultivation, and also they don't have such input also, sir. So maybe this.
What input is required for the?
For gladiolus, it is propagated by corm and. Tuberose also, sir, and orchid. So maybe this the reason that farmers are not going for floriculture, sir.
What is the scientific name of tuberose?
Tuberose, sir, scientific name. Sir, I don't recall now. Gladiolus grandiflorus. Gladiolus grandiflorus.
Okay. Lot of this marigolds. Marigold also, this Odisha climate, is it not suitable?
Sir, marigold suitable, sir. Suitable, sir.
But still also we are bringing from outside?
Yes, sir. Maybe farmers are not that much concerned.
You are not sure.
Sir.
The question is actually, why actually? What is the scope? What is the scope, prospects of a floriculture in Odisha? Whether is it possible? Like, what is the reason behind that? Possible.
Farmer aware about how to cultivate, and if they get timely loan and to buy that inputs, they may be succeed, sir, in this field.
What are these? You are a student of horticulture, na?
Yes, sir.
What are the components of horticulture?
Sir, horticulture includes pomology, that is study of fruits, olericulture, that is study of vegetables, floriculture, that is study of flowers, And it also includes spices, condiments, medicinal aromatic plants.
Whether landscaping and design, where which discipline of agriculture it deals?
Sir, landscaping.
Landscaping, whether horticulture it deals with that?
Horticulture.
Okay. What is the avenue plantation?
Sir, avenue plantation is the roadside plantation. Actually don't know the region, but avenue plantation is the roadside plantation, sir.
Okay, avenue, as a student of horticulture, you are dealing with the avenue plants only. Can you tell me the actually what are the name of these avenue plants? Some names of avenue plants.
Sir, Muraya exotica, Nerium, and sir, those plants that are not resistant, they can opt for avenue plantation.
Any, only one or two you are told?
Yes, sir.
How many actually avenue plantations? A lot of them. How to find out the lifespan of a banyan tree?
Sorry,
the lifespan of a banyan tree?
Sir, it's more than 200 years.
More than 200 years. More than 200, only that much?
Sir, that is minimum more than 200.
No, lifespan of it is very difficult to estimate. The lifespan of a banyan tree. People tree you can estimate. So we are talking about horticultural plants. Okay, what is the difference between a spice and a condiment?
Yes, sir. Spice that use more quantity than condiments, and it both adds flavors to the dish we prepared. But sir, spice use much quantity than condiments.
What is the benefit of drilling and pruning?
Sir, training mainly done to give a definite shape to a plant, but pruning is done to increase the quality and quantity of the produce of a plant.
Horticulture, we very sometimes come across one stress hormone. What is that stress hormone?
The stress hormone is ABA that cuts the farm, they cut the root and they used.
What is the ABA?
ABA, that is abscisic acid, sir. It mainly reduces the transpiration loss of a plant, so that plant can also survive in drought condition also.
When not only drought, in various stress conditions, yes, it survives. Okay, thank you.
All right. Any subject in the school?
Sir, I would take a question. Sir,
age
of individual.
Absolutely fantastic. Very good. On your grooming part, everything is fantastic. Everything is very good. Okay, not too. I mean, if you would like, you can wear socks. Okay.
Sir, I also.
Any suit type of things. Half suit type of things you can do. With a flat suit, without creating any sound. Otherwise, everything is perfect about you. Just everything is perfect. I mean, very good. Nothing to, no feedback. I mean, everything is good. Yeah. Just refresh your little bit banking awareness and.
Yes. Banking knowledge, something.
Just refresh. It's good.
Some preliminary knowledge you should have. Actually, very deep banking knowledge is not required. But some, actually, everybody, some newspaper, this terminology, NPA. NPA, actually, even also you do not join the bank also, you may be actually every now and then we are hearing about NPA. So, what is NPA? We should know again. When it accounts become NPA? These are the things in newspaper, it is also coming.
Yeah.
So, as a common person, actually, everybody is subject to know this thing. Okay. Even also without joining the bank. And some preliminary basic banking also you should know. How to open a bank account? What are the types of bank account? How many person? Sometimes I asked actually. One person I asked, what is the minimum amount required to open a bank account? Somebody told 100 rupees, somebody told 500, 1000. Nowadays we are very much zero balance account is there now, we are talking. So zero is the balance. So without any money also we can open the bank account. Okay. That's the answer. Okay, good.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.